I believe
that American agriculture can and will hold true to the best traditions of our natural life, and that I can exert an